like a grasshopper, he leaps across the unfamiliar yard, green blades tickling his underbelly with whiskers topped, and although it hasn't been long among the wilderness, he finds himself asking, what can stop meow?